The past doesn't matter. The present and future are confirming to what I say. I don't remember there being anything that contradicts me. Sorry, this is my reality, so all that matters is what I decide. Past circumstances never matter. I manifest everything I want despite the past. To be honest, I don't remember anything ever contradicting me in this reality. It's not even possible for anything in the past to affect me. I literally manifest whatever I want now, so it doesn't matter. Reality has literally always conformed to me. That's the only choice it has. I can't think of a single time my manifestations didn't come into the other reality instantly. Probably because they always do. Any thoughts that contradict what I want are gone. They have no room here. I can only dwell on the thoughts that I genuinely want to manifest into my reality. Any and every trace of anything that has ever contradicted my desires has been permanently deleted. The past doesn't matter. The present and future are confirming to what I say. I don't remember there being anything that contradicts me. Sorry, this is my reality, so all that matters is what I decide. Past circumstances never matter. I manifest everything I want despite the past. To be honest, I don't remember anything ever contradicting me in this reality. It's not even possible for anything in the past to affect me. I literally manifest whatever I want now, so it doesn't matter. Reality has literally always conformed to me. That's the only choice it has. I can't think of a single time my manifestations didn't come into the outer reality instantly. Probably because they always do. Any thoughts that contradict what I want are gone. They have no room here. I can only dwell on the thoughts that I genuinely want to manifest into my reality. Any and every trace of anything that has ever contradicted my desires has been permanently deleted.